Hello, and welcome to Trance, a hypnotic meditation library which acts as a gateway to help you discover your deeper self. These recordings are of a hypnotic nature and should not be used whilst driving a car or operating machinery. Please use common sense and only use the appropriate and trance volume in an appropriate place and environment to ensure safety. Please seek professional advice if you are receiving treatment for any clinically diagnosed disorder before using Trance. Before we begin this journey deep into your subconscious mind, I want you to know that self-hypnosis, like all hypnosis, is voluntary. And if for any reason you want or need to become wide awake, you can do so easily and calmly at any point. Before we begin, you may wish to loosen any tight clothing or footwear. Trance is produced to be listened on stereo headphones. The tones library may be used on loudspeakers in a quiet environment. You may wish to close your eyes for each session or fix a daydream stare on a comfortable spot in front of you until your eyes are closing, whichever is the most comfortable for you to relax.
Now, I'd like you to put your imagination to use. Imagine that you are somewhere very peaceful. Somewhere outdoors. Somewhere in the country. You are at a location that you absolutely love. It's your safe place. Somewhere warm and quiet. And now, imagine that you are sitting back, relaxing. You are on the most comfortable garden chair or hammock you can think of. Take a second to get that image into your mind, or create it if you need to, while I now guide you into deep relaxation. You are in the beautiful place you have imagined, because you want to relax and let go. You know that by doing this, you will be able to attain all of your goals in life. The more you relax, the better you will feel. So, just let go now and relax. Imagine that in your safe place, it is a beautiful, sunny, warm summer's day. Flow perfectly comfortable and just the way you like it. You happen to be in a shaded area under a beautiful tree, but you can see the streams of sunlight pouring through the leaves and branches. And as you gaze out at the beauty, you see a large bird flying high above you. Before it makes its way out of sight, you notice that one of its larger feathers came free and began to descend, slowly catching the wind currents. Take a few moments now to focus on the feather. Watch it floating slowly downward toward the earth. Now, I will count from 10 down to 1. And with each number I say, imagine yourself relaxing twice as much until it finally lands and you find yourself in a deep, deep state of relaxation. 10. Imagine the feather slowly floating back and forth as it descends. 9. Coming down lower and lower very slowly, catching the wind currents. 8, 7, and you notice that there is no pattern in the floating of the feather. It's simply going where the wind takes it. 6. Sometimes it jets downwards, then turns in a circular motion, and sometimes it even flutters back upward a bit. 5. Floating down to the treetops now, you feel so relaxed, gently deeper, floating downward. 4. So very relaxed and feeling wonderful. 3. As it's just a few feet above the ground now. 2. Lower and lower until, finally, 1. The feather lands safely and you let go completely, even as I continue to speak.
Conscious mind can drift anywhere pleasant that it wishes.
Down.
Whilst your subconscious mind becomes absent wide awake. It listens. It hears. It understands. It believes my every safe, sensible suggestion, and I am what it means. The subconscious mind knows. And because the subconscious mind knows, conscious mind right now doesn't need to know. So it can either listen or not listen. You have awareness in your subconscious mind that you don't have in your conscious mind. You can remember everything that has ever happened with your subconscious mind. In any problems that the mind has created, can indeed be solved by the same mind. Consciously, you can't remember much at all. 4 things at a time. Some can forget so easily. And with forgetting certain things, you can remember other things. Forgetting what you can forget, remembering what you can remember. It doesn't matter if you temporarily forget, because right now, you need not remember, because your subconscious mind remembers and knows everything that your conscious mind needs to know. You have the solutions to your problems already, and whilst there may be many shades of grey, essentially they are all either dark or light. So you can let your conscious mind drift. Not bothering to listen as your subconscious mind comes wide awake and listen. And hears and understands and believes my every safe, helpful suggestion and what it means. And transfers those new beliefs to the conscious mind, the emotional mind, and the physical body. So that they can understand and believe and act accordingly in a helpful and safe and beneficial way. And you have now become so deeply relaxed that indeed every safe and helpful thing that I say and what it means will seep so very, very deeply into the subconscious part of your mind and will cause such a deep and lasting and beneficial impression that no other person, no happening, and no event could ever change the positive and helpful suggestions that will be put into your subconscious mind. This will continue to happen to you more and more positively, more and more powerfully, every day, regardless of where you are, and regardless of whatever else may be happening around you.
It's time to come back to the present now, out of this deep relaxation. In just a few moments, you are going to wake up. I'm going to count from 1 to 5. At the count of 5, you are going to come back to the here and now, feeling wide awake, feeling wonderful in every way. Feeling so much calmer than before. 1. Start to wake up and emerge from hypnosis. 2. Feeling wonderful, awake in every way. 3. Coming back to the here and now and sensing the room around you. 4. Your eyes are beginning to open now as you wake. And 5. Eyes wide open, wide awake, and feeling wonderful in every way. Thank you for using Entrance.